I have been reading your comments and it seems like a lot of you are interested in flashing Pixel Experience or Pixel Experience Plus on your Xiaomi or Redmi devices, even though I have already made a couple of videos on this topic, but this one is going to be different. We are going to walk through the official method of flashing Pixel Experience or Pixel Experience Plus on any Xiaomi or Redmi device, and I am going to keep it short and straightforward. Now let's get started with preparing everything you will need before we dive into this flashing process. Step 1 is having an unlocked bootloader. You can find a ton of tutorials on YouTube. I have even made one myself. The link is going to be in the video description. Step 2 is downloading the necessary files on your PC. You will need the platform tools and the custom ROM zip file, either the regular Pixel Experience or the Plus version. Organize these files neatly in a single folder to keep things simple. Now let's move on to step 3. Extract the platform tools zip file on your PC. And for most cases, Pixel Experience recovery is bundled with the ROM itself, so go ahead and extract the Pixel Experience zip file. Step 4 is to open the extracted Pixel Experience folder. Copy the recovery file and paste it into the platform tools folder. Once you have done that, feel free to delete the Pixel Experience folder. Step 5 is to enable developer options on your phone by tapping the build number multiple times in the about section until you see the you are a developer now message. Then under developer options, turn on USB debugging and connect your phone to your PC. Step 6 is to open the platform tools folder on your PC, type cmd in the address bar and press enter. This will open the command prompt window. For step 7, we are going to establish an ADB connection. Type the command ADB space devices and hit enter. This will confirm if your phone is connected in ADB mode, and your device is going to be listed in the command prompt window. Also, please remember to allow debugging permissions on your phone if it is prompted. Next, type ADB space reboot space bootloader to boot your phone into fast boot mode. Alternatively, you can press and hold the power button and the volume down key on your device for a few seconds. Step 8 is all about flashing the Pixel Experience recovery, but we are going to see if the device is connected through fast boot mode. So we type fast boot space devices and hit enter. This will confirm if your phone is connected in fast boot mode. And once again, your device is going to be listed in the command prompt window. Next, type fast boot space flash space recovery space recovery.img and hit enter. This command will flash the recovery onto your device. In step 9, we are going to boot into Pixel Experience recovery. Type fastboot space boot space recovery.img and hit enter. Alternatively, you can press and hold the power button and the volume up key on your device for a few seconds. Now, the Pixel Experience recovery interface is super user friendly, so you won't have any trouble flashing anything. But wait, and don't go anywhere far from your PC and keep that phone connected, because we are going to use the sideload method to flash Pixel Experience Plus. And that's going to be the last step, that is step number 10. On your phone, navigate to Apply Update and select Apply from ADB. On your PC, type ADB space sideload and drag the Pixel Experience Plus ROM file into the command prompt window and press enter. Sideload might take some time, so be patient. Finally, when the sideloading is complete, go to factory reset and format the data. You can reboot your phone and it should boot into Pixel Experience Plus. And that's it. You have successfully flashed Pixel Experience or Pixel Experience Plus on your Xiaomi or a Redmi phone. If you found this video helpful, drop your thumbs up and subscribe to the channel as well. And as always, if you have any questions or need assistance, drop them in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.